A few of you asked that I do more integration, and while I do not take requests since our interests align here, what's better than some MIT integrals, yeah? So this is the first problem on the 2019 MIT Integration B, and this is not an elementary integral. But as with all integration problems, the first thing you should try to think is, can I do U substitution? And there are strategies for picking your U when you're trying to do U substitution, but I have videos dedicated to that, so I'm not gonna talk about those strategies here. So using those strategies, your first guess for U should be cos x, right? If you let U equal cos x, then first, du is going to be negative sine x dx, right? And from here, we have to solve for dx, so we go du divided by negative sine x, it's equal to dx, right? And now we're ready to substitute, except we have to also replace the limits of integration so that they're about u and not about x as they are here. So with that in mind, if u is cosine x, we see that this lower limit, if we call it like u1, is going to be cosine of 0, which is 1, right? And then the upper limit, if we call it u2, is going to be cosine of 2 pi, which is also 1. So when we change from x's to u's, we see that this integral is going to be integral from 1 to 1 of tan of u. And then dx is du over negative sine x. So I'll just write the sine x here and put the negative right there, yeah? Okay, cool. Now, since we have to make this integrand all about u, since u is cos x, we know that sine x is equal to the square root of 1 minus cosine squared. So we see that sine x is going to equal the square root of 1 minus cosine squared, and so 1 minus u squared under the square root, that's sine x. So I come here and I replace this with the square root of 1 minus u squared. All right, but I'm doing too much already because I see that this is going from 1 to 1, and we know that the integral from a to a of whatever is 0, so we see that this is equal to 0, and we are done. Yeah? Okay, cool. This is it for the first problem. Lots more problems to come on the MIT Integration B 2019. Keep watching. Take care.